Welcome to Southern Flame TV, the talk show where we chop it up with the hottest artists, DJs, entrepreneurs, pace setters, movers, and shakers out of Jackson, Mississippi and surrounding areas. And today, we in Pike County, Mississippi, 55 South, about an hour away from the jet. Also, Macomb, Mississippi is the home of the pop singer Britney Spears, the R&B sister and brother tag team Brandy and Ray J, also the blues legend Bo Diddley, and also the home of the parents of the West Coast OG, Snoop Dogg. But we right here checking in with the homeboy Boyd Webber, owner of Usury Photos, AKA the best snapper alive. You about to see why he's called the best snapper. Let's go. Checking in with the homeboy Boyd Webber, owner of Usury Photos, right here in Macomb, Mississippi. We're gonna talk to him and see what's going on. Welcome to the show, man. All right. We appreciate you letting us come on site. This is the first on site location that we've done. We appreciate you letting us use your studio, man. No problem. So, my first question, man, you tell the folks, man, how you got started with this?
Well, I got started like ninth grade. Mom bought me a camera. Took it to school every day.
Yeah.
You know, started from there, did some for a yearbook in school. Sister got married a couple years after that, getting a wedding. And, you know, just word of mouth. And, you know, and all the digital stuff coming out. And I printed some business cards and, you know, passed them out and put them all. And, you know, just, but, you know, I always been considered as myself as an artist. You know, so, you know, I just put the pencil down and, you know, and picked up a camera, you know, with the graphic arts.
So what all type of pictures you do? I mean, you have a certain...
You know, like I said, I started with weddings. I do studio work, kids, babies, graduation, anything.
So when did you know that this is what you wanted to do at a full-time job?
Well, you know, like I said, I always liked art, you know. So I figured, you know, when I seen the art and the photography, and, you know, the graphic design and stuff, you know, that caught my eye. That let me do what I love doing.
Being an entrepreneur and starting your own business, you're taking a risk.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? You have to feed your family and take care of yourself. So when you started this, was there any fear when you just decided to start out on your own and say, this is what I'm going to do, I'm going to start my own business?
Yeah, there was a little fear, but, you know, I just kept the business and, you know, try to satisfy people and, you know, work hard. And, you know, like I said, do what I love, and you know, it helped out a lot.
That's what's up. So, did you go to school for this?
No, I didn't go to school. I'm self-taught. Like, I'm an artist that just happened to take pictures.
That's what's up. Yeah. That's what's up. So, you got another hustle on the side, too, don't you?
Yeah, I do one routine. You know, I do a lot of that in the summertime. You know, income tax time. You know, I do a lot of that one routine. Yeah, I love doing that, too.
So, you take care of me when you leave?
Yeah, right. Yeah, you know, it's all about the outcome. I like to see the outcome with everything. You know, I see your car with no tint, and I like to see it with the tint. You know, just like you in these pictures, you know, I like to shoot you, and then I like to see the smile on your face for the, you know, the outcome.
Out of the two, you do the window tint, you do the picture. Now, out of the two, which one is the passion?
I have to say the pictures, you know, but I get to meet a lot of different people, you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just sort of travel, you know, a few things out of town. Yeah.
So, out of all the pieces you took, you've taken, what's your favorite piece of work?
I would say I had this couple to leave the hospital and come straight to me. Mm-hmm. And I did a newborn baby, you know, and I just love that shot of the baby. Yeah, that's probably one of my favorite shots.
Yeah. Have you ever done something, you ever took a picture, and after you saw the finished product, you were like, man, I can't believe I did it.
Oh, yeah. I do it all the time, you know. I love looking at my own work. Yeah. I go back sometimes and look at some old stuff and smile.
And the boy got 5 pictures, y'all. Check them out real talk. But what are your future plans? Do you plan to build a franchise or what are your future plans?
Yep. I mean, I love Hattiesburg, you know. Eventually, I'd like to, you know, open up a second location down there. Yeah. And then, plus, I just want to travel. Just, you know,
why are we talking, man? What's up? I like it. All right.
Well, Iced Out Camera?
Yeah.
All right. Well, you know, it's a real camera. Me and my son, really, we covered this, you know, one day. We was sitting in the studio, didn't have anything to do. You know, someone gave me the camera, it didn't work.
Yeah.
So I do something with it, so that's what we come up with. Yeah, I kind of use it as a logo, you know.
Yeah, that's what's up. Well, right now, I'm about to slide the floor to you. I'm going to let you introduce yourself and introduce your work.
All right. Here we go. Check out some of my work from the Best Snapper Live. Hope you enjoy it. Check it out.
Let's go.
The color faces gangsta of the year. Bitch, you see me, I'm live in color. They respect a nigga grinder, they sorry like Ruben Stutt. I'm a bunch on the beat, and these niggas some dead busses, huh? This ain't Photoshop. I know you see the tag. The Ryan Barry over gold, Maserati swag. Acker ass, stacks on top of stacks up in the duffel bag. Change the lenses on the camera, cause I think the roller crack. Underdog flow, cause you niggas had the ups on me. Real recognize, real count that shit reluctancy. Luckily, Maximilian came into my urgency. Gave me what I needed, now they call me boy, fuck up a beat. Structure G, photo ready, send me to the public seat. Can't deny, nigga, man, I'm jamming, who won't fuck with me? Humbly, made a movement, niggas ain't gon' conquer me. Lights, camera, action, one take, cut the scene.
Photo ready, photo Chevy, Bojo heavy, mojo deadly. My mojo deadly, now Bojo heavy, my photo Chevy, I say photo ready. Photo ready, photo Chevy, Bojo heavy, mojo deadly. My mojo deadly, now Bojo heavy, my photo Chevy, I say photo ready.
I paint a perfect picture. Drove with my swisher. Throw from the liquor. Money go getter. Hot flame speeder. Sicker than every patient in the hospital. And I ain't gotta shoot you.
Damn, where everybody at? Shit, I supposed to come through premiere video. Ain't nobody here. But anyway, Southern Flame, you already know, man. It's your boy 24, man. AKA the Boss, man. Lights, camera, action. We're a premiere video, man. Shout out to Hairline, MMG, Sun the Sense. Let's go.
I ain't talking bean pie. Mojo Daily, and I blow Joe heavy. My photo shelf, I stay photo red.
Standing no faces, I made the cover. All faces gangster of the year. Bitch, you see me, I'm live in color. They respect a nigga grinder, they sorry like Ruben Stutt.
Let's go.
I'm a bunch of in the beating these niggas some dead busses, huh? This ain't Photoshop. I know you see the tag. The Ryan Barry over gold Maserati swag. Acker-ass. Stacks on top of stacks up in the duffel bag. Change the lenses on the camera cause I think the roller crack. Underdog flow cause you niggas had the ups on me. Real recognize, real count that shit with nothing see. Luckily, Maximilian came into my urgency. Gave me what I needed, now they call me boy, fuck up a beat. Structure G, photo ready, send me to the public seat. Can't deny nigga, man, I'm jamming, who won't fuck with me? Humbly, made a movement, niggas ain't gon' conquer me. Lights, camera, action, one take, cut the scene.
Photo ready, photo Chevy, Bojo heavy, Mojo deadly. My Mojo deadly, now Bojo heavy. My photo Chevy, I say photo ready. Photo ready, photo Chevy, Bojo heavy, Mojo deadly. My Mojo deadly, now Bojo heavy. My photo Chevy, I say photo ready.
Picture perfect, I paint a perfect picture. Drove with my swisher, throw from the liquor. Money go get up, hot flame speeder. Sicker than every patient in the hospital. And I ain't gotta shoot.